the first lager in America was made less than a mile from here. John Wagner smuggled lager yeast from Bavaria and brewed in Northern Liberties. I do believe it was John Adams, who was from New England and was a big cider guy. When he wrote his wife once, he said, "When I'm in New England, I drink cider. When I'm in Philadelphia, I drink beer."